Hello, my name is Dr. Michelle Dudash, and I have the privilege of serving as the Department Head of Natural Resource Management at South Dakota State University. And I have been in my position for 5 years now. At the undergraduate level, we offer 5 programs: conservation planning and park management, ecology and environmental sciences, natural resource law enforcement, rangeland ecology and management, and wildlife and fisheries sciences. We also offer master's and PhD programs in wildlife and fisheries sciences and natural resource management under the biological sciences program. Our overall departmental mission is through our research, teaching, and outreach to help establish long-term balance between conservation and the management of our natural resources with food production and to enhance biodiversity. We are committed to this mission so that future generations can enjoy the heterogeneous and hopefully harmonious landscape of South Dakota and the Great Plains. As a scientist, I'm a population biologist by training. Thus, my research has focused on the ecological and genetic factors responsible for a population's persistence or demise. The major themes that my lab has studied over the years include plant-pollinator interactions, the evolution of plant mating systems, source sink dynamics, the importance of long-distance gene flow, and the role of inbreeding, inbreeding depression, and phenotypic plasticity, and how all of these forces influence the evolution of populations. My research program has also contributed to the development of global conservation and restoration management plans for threatened animal and plant populations.
Hi, my name is Unzara Zafengotzim. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Natural Resource Management. I've joined the department last year, so this is the beginning of my second year on the faculty. My research has been focusing on species interactions, specifically the interactions between animal frugivores and plants, to answer some fundamental questions in community ecology, but also some potential applications in biodiversity conservation. And I think my typical day as an assistant professor here would be the same as any other faculty. When I'm not teaching, when I'm not preparing classes, I'm usually spending my day working in the field or doing some experiment in the lab or thinking about new ideas of what I'm going to do in terms of research, writing some grants, analyzing data, and those kind of things. I've been teaching the conservation planning and park management, which I'm also the coordinator of the CPPM program in the department.